story that you've been on and writing the ending near Hollywood, how would you describe the way you altered the ending to your Georgia career?
That's a hell of a question. I don't know. We had a damn, I think Mark said he was going to retire after 9 this week. I mean, that was a hell of a game.
I don't think I got touched on that. I ran in 2 touchdowns.
Anybody could have done that. Unbelievable team performance. 7 points. Hell of a job by the defense.
I love this team. I love those fans. I love our fans.
I was just trying to do my job, and we ended up.